This is a 1959 Porsche RSK Spyder. It has a four-cylinder, 1.6-liter flat-four engine. It's the 19th one ever made. It is not a streetcar. It is not for highways. It is not for neighborhoods. It is not for casual driving. This is a race car. This was the car that Porsche used to prove that a small car with a small engine could be faster than a big car with a big engine. If you were a racer in the 50s and you rolled one of these little aluminum beauties out onto the track, you knew you had a chance to beat anything. Because it was built like a small airplane. It has a mid-engine design, aluminum body, and four-cam engine. This car was designed a half a century ago. Somehow, it still looks like it's coming out next year. I don't know why it sounds so good. I don't know why it's so beautiful. But if you just want to go for a drive for the pure joy of it, I think it's just about the best there is.